Righty, a Specna Arms. This one, I believe, is the second one from the same place.
Safe.
Noise. Noise. Let's unfuck that first. This is horrible. It's such a nasty piece of shit. Wiring looks like that. Jammed in. The paint is coming off the gearbox all over everything. Get the blue plastic. Shards of metal. Looks like a gear tooth. Gears are stripped. There you go. Strip gears. That should have gone back to the retailer. I will say the casting on this is fucking atrocious. Look at that. That's fucking terrible. That's not damage caused by anything. That is casting error. Around here, really rough, really rough. That's why they're painting the outside of these cases. That the paint covers up the fuck-ups.
This dude must use the same shampoo as me.
You don't use shampoo, butthead.
Oh yeah.
Hey, butthead. Is that that band Schlong?
No, dumbass. It's Prong.
Oh, well, I wasn't that far off, butthole. Yes.
Yeah.
Rocks.
Snap your fingers, snap your neck. That's like some kind of weird double joint.
That's not that weird. I can do that.
No way.
Yeah, I can. Check it out.
Whoa. What's that? Cool.
What the hell? I get it wrong.
Let's see.
Oh no! Okay, thanks. Yeah, okay.
You almost like broke something. You should like sue these guys for like something.
Yeah. I bet if I like sued them, I can get backstage passes.
That is lovely. That is more than snappy enough on a 7.4, and the full auto is exactly what you want the full auto to be. That is perfect full auto, and that is really quiet. This little girl is back to full working order. Gun came to me just because it had locked up. The gear strips. It happens. It totally happens. What I didn't know is that, or that I did know really, but pretend I didn't. The owner's already had a problem with this gun. He sent it back to the retailer. Retailer sent it on back to him. I am quite sure it was a brand new gun they sent him, or that's what they told me they sent him. But, needless to say, with the gears stripped and the motoring completely wrong and the wires in wrong, I've got to say, I don't think it fucking was. There is no way that this was a brand new gun, and there is no way that that retailer put it back together properly. And, yeah, I've heard this story before,